you go out to warm a pitcher up in the bullpen, and you haven't been out in the bullpen for a few innings, what exactly are you walking into? Like, how into the game are they? What exactly are
you getting? You don't know what you're walking into, honestly. You know, to tell you the truth, that's why I don't like to hang out down there, is because they get really far away from the game. Like, really, like, they sometimes get way out there, you know, and they kind of have the luxury to do that because they're only needed in certain situations, and they know the exact time and location, you know, I mean, that they're going to be going in. So, you know, and everybody prepares differently, and a lot of our guys do a pretty good job of being prepared when it's time to go, you know. So you don't really know what you're walking into, because they could be talking about 9/11 views, political views, dating strategies or whatever they have, and you know, and they keep telling jokes and stuff like that. So that's Joey Hood. So they kind of stretch out a little bit, you know. They enjoy themselves, and sometimes you have to do that to ward off insanity. So.
Gotcha. All right, let's get you back.